What's up, guys? Has anyone else noticed how both Donald Trump and Elon Musk own social media sites? You think they can consolidate them now? The whole reason Donald Trump started a social media site was because he got kicked off Twitter. And now he's back on Twitter / X. And Elon Musk is like in his government. You think it's time he deletes Truth Social? I think so. The whole reason he created it was because he got kicked off Twitter. Now you're back on Twitter, so what the fuck is Truth Social for at this point? Elon Musk is in the government. Just go back to Twitter. It can be like Trump never got kicked off. We could just pretend that never happened.
You're listening to the Spencer Gilbard Show.
Truth Social is just a reminder that once upon a time, Trump got kicked off Twitter. Now there's this whole third Twitter called Bluesky. It's the fucking third Twitter. Actually, the fourth, if you're counting Instagram threads. Which you got to, because it's another Twitter. We got fucking four Twitters, and there's no more Twitter. And two of them are run by dudes that are in the government, in the Trump administration. Isn't that like a conflict of interests? Having the president run a social media company? Truth Social has got to be the most echo chambery social media platform. The echoiest social media echo chamber. Because the owner, the founder and owner is the fucking president. So what are you going to like talk shit about the president on his own social media app? That's the real badass move. Anyone wants to be a real rebel, go on Truth Social and talk shit about Donald Trump. You know, to his face, to his phone. Or join Bluesky, I guess, but it's kind of the pussy move. If you really want to speak truth to power, get on the president's social media app so he sees your truth that you're speaking. On Truth Social. Know what I mean? You already know the only content on Truth Social is shit that says, I love Trump. Let's go Trump. Build the wall. Down with the fake news. Space Force was genius. God bless the Space Force. You know there's no one on Truth Social tweeting about like what they had for lunch or the silly shit their cat is doing. No random cat videos on Truth Social. They're only cats for Trump. Cats tweeting shit, truthing shit like, help, they're eating us in Ohio. Only very conservative cats on Truth Social. You know, nobody has their pronouns in their bio on Truth Social. On Truth Social, everyone's pronouns are MAGA. If a problem in our society is that we're all speaking in an echo chamber, I don't think the solution is dividing into smaller and smaller echo chambers. Bluesky, I'm going to create a new Twitter, a fifth Twitter, call it Echo Chamber. Everybody get on the new social media echo chamber. Act now or be left behind. Or render yourself irrelevant. The dinosaurs didn't get hit by an asteroid. They just didn't sign up for the new social media app. That's why they went extinct. They weren't early adopters of the latest app. And they became completely irrelevant and died. And that's what happens when you don't use a new form of social media. You turn into a dinosaur. And die. They didn't want to evolve. They didn't want to join Twitter back in the day. So they evolved into chickens. And chickens joined Twitter, as we all know. That's why it's called Twitter with the bird and not Dino with the dinosaur. That's true. But really, though, how are we going to have two apps that do the same thing, both owned by dudes in the government? It's like not sustainable. One of them has gotta go. And I think it should be Truth Social, because X was the original Twitter. And Donald Trump should just pretend like he never got kicked off Twitter and just delete Truth Social. And whenever anyone asks about him, act like he doesn't know what they're talking about. People would be like, Mr. President, what happened with Truth Social? And he'd be like, I don't know what you're talking about. I always use X, or formerly known as Twitter. I've always been a big Twitter fan. Elon Musk, you heard of him? Have you heard of him? Very, very smart. Very good brain. He works for me. Truth Social gives big January 6th energy. It's insurrection. It gives insurrection vibes. Society has invited Donald Trump back in with his reinstatement to X, his re-election to the presidency. I think he should take the invitation, rejoin society, rejoin X, and delete Truth Social. But in reality, Trump is probably just going to go twice as hard on Truth Social. He's going to double down on the Truth Social. He's going to be extra truthy, extra social. Since he got reelected, he probably thinks it's going to be the new popular social media app. And who am I to say it's not going to be? Maybe it will be. Maybe everyone is logging on to Truth Social now. I don't see that in the headlines, though. All the headlines seem to be about Bluesky reaching like 20 million users. It's a shitload of people. How many users does Truth Social have? Like 1,500,000. Truth Social, according to MarketWatch, as of late April 2022. So this could be different now, but they only had 513,000 active daily users compared to Twitter's reported user base of 217 million. 217 million on X in 2022. Maybe that's gone down a little bit, but Truth Social and Bluesky have a ways to go. If I was Trump, I'd be hitting that delete app button, I think. I think everyone should have to use Instagram Threads. Instagram Threads has over 275 million monthly active users. Daily around 33 million. So X still wins with daily users. I think Elon Musk is going to be busy running the Department of Government Efficiency now, though. So X has to be deleted also. We all have to use Instagram Threads because it's the most awkward. Instagram Threads is just awkward because it's like the backside of Instagram. And I'm not talking about booty pics. It's like the upside down of Instagram. Instagram's underworld is Instagram Threads. It's like an alternate universe. I feel like J.D. Vance is kind of getting left out of the Trump and Musk relationship. I feel like J.D. Vance is kind of third wheeling. J.D. Vance is the third wheel to their bicycle built for two. Their rocket built for two. Blasting off to colonize Mars. Donald Trump going to watch the recent SpaceX launch is like Taylor Swift going to watch Travis Kelce's football game. Very cute. JD must be feeling left out in this love triangle. I mean, shit, Melania must be feeling left out. Trump went with Elon Musk, Kid Rock, among others, to the UFC fight the other night. J.D. Vance was nowhere to be seen. What's going on between Trump and Vance that Kid Rock is getting the invite before J.D.? J.D. also doesn't own a social media app. Awkward. Like, wait, you don't own a social media app? So he's really the odd man out. Really the third wheel. It's like Trump and Musk are on a horse-drawn carriage ride through Central Park. And J.D. Vance is the guy driving the carriage. Alright, you guys, thanks for listening. Leave a rating and review. And check out comedyclubLOL.com. Peace.
You're listening to the Spencer Gilbard Show.